no problem. We do warming in here. This is coming off. Yeah. I'm sweating. Yeah. I'm gonna sweat all over you. I'm gonna drip off my own. Slamming you against the wall. In the middle of the woods.
Yeah.
With a campfire. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna hold you to that.
And it's all recorded too. I was talking dirty to Katie, and then I looked up and the GoPro's been running the whole time.
Sarah came with shame.
Holy shit! Look at him go! Fucking YJ skis! Fucking YJ skis! Look at him go! Holy shit!
I just see that bike. I love the bike.
That did just like.
Oh, this is huge.
He's still going, bro.
Yeah! Holy fuck! Look, he's still going!
Now he's not going.
And then if you get Barry Dave, I'll pull you out and we'll have a big triple. Big three-way.
Then Nick grin in his face like.
Hi, Sarah.
She's actually got some real boots on.
Oh, you kidding?
Oh, those are the muck boots she ordered and sent to the house.
Yeah.
Hey, Larry. How do you feel about taking that Rubicon for a ride, Larry?
Working on it. You're next. We're going to have you go out because we're trying to beat it down here and try and get a loop going so we can actually wheel it.
And that's why we sent Henry in, because he's he's got skis. Whoa, Henry. Yeah, once I get to the peak, I just clutch in and put it in neutral and let Dave go until he stops. Then I go on the brake. Nicely done, sir! I'm like, he's still going! And going! Those corkscrews that... Yeah! Jane is? Dave, I believe you're up. I believe Dave's up, unless Henry's going at it again. I was just thinking, yeah, like a lollipop or a loop. That's what I was thinking, but, you know, open to interpretation. If you want to make a smiley face, I'm with you. Yeah, the great big life is good. You later. You're going once we pack it down.
That's what I was doing to like Alexa.
Thank you. go, Dave, yeah! Yeah, Dave, yeah! Snowmobiles have run. They packed it down once, and when you hit that, it's a bitch to drive through, but there's no sled tracks over here.
Thank you.
lever, e-brake? Does it work? Because if you get it, the tire that's spinning, it'll slow it down and force the other one to turn. Oh, yeah, so I don't fucking know. Alright. Thank you, Nate. That's Aaron? Holy shit, Aaron's out here. That's Aaron.
Nice.
I knew once we got through, everybody was going to be fine. Shimmy, you feel it dig. You ought to do it for practice. It's fucking great.